So I can go like this.
Looks like that's okay.
So do you like it?
Yes. I just moved here 2 months ago. How do you like it so far?
I love it here.
I said I get used to the heat, but
oh, I know. Honestly, you never do, but like I just tell people like that's our winter months, really. I mean, the summer, think about like everywhere else, we're in the winter, you have to like, it's so cold, you can't, you know.
Yeah.
Go anywhere.
Yeah,
it's
they even told me that my hair looked so chubby in the back because it was blonde.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Yeah. I was like, no.
Yeah, no. Yeah, they should have
spots in it. I'm sure you see spots all over my head of brown. Because they didn't do it properly. It was a mess. I get to go bleach it when I get home.
And I'll be perfect, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I've been doing this for 11 years, so.
Yeah.
This is all short haircuts, so.
Ooh.
Good hands.
Good.
Thank you. Oh my god, gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous.
I'm gonna go straight to work after this. I'm gonna be like, oh my goodness. I never thought I'd hear a sound like that with my tattoos.
Yeah. Right? Yeah, you're right. It's like the same sound. Mm-hmm.
That's funny. I don't know.
Yeah, they were just yanking your chain because they didn't know how to do what I'm doing right now.
Yeah.
It's just like little details and stuff. They just probably know how to just use the plastic guards only. That's what I'm glad. When I was in barber school, our instructor was super strict. Like, we weren't even allowed to use any form of plastic blades. Like, the highest guard we could have is a 4, which is like a little less than finger length. Mm-hmm. But it ended up being such a beneficial thing because it teaches you to do this, no shortcuts.
Yeah.
So then when you do graduate, yeah, you can use those shortcuts if you want to, but then you know you can do this too.
Yeah.
Which I always prefer. Like, so I'll use a plastic guard, especially in a situation where, yes, sometimes you just want that good uniform, like, look of, you know, like, combable.
Mm-hmm.
But otherwise, like, this, all of this, I would never just...
Yeah.
It looks so much better with just the little details.
Mm-hmm. Well, I went to cosmetology school, and as she was doing it, I was like, wait a minute, that doesn't feel right. Or it doesn't look like she's doing it right. Like what you're doing with the comb, that's all she had to do.
Yeah. Yeah, she probably just didn't know how.
Yeah.
And unfortunately, in cosmetology school, they just, I mean, I'm assuming you went to, like a salon?
Yeah, I went to one in, or I did it in California, not here though.
Yeah, no offense to them. It's like honestly, like they do amazing work, like, you know, with women's hair. But when it comes to these kind of haircuts, they just don't get the proper training.
No.
In school, they have to go to like
at school.
Like if I wanted to learn more about color, I would absolutely have to take a class.
Yeah.
You know, I would have to get some more lessons in that.
That's why I got really lucky with one of my teachers. He was actually a barber as well.
Oh, sweet.
So he pretty much taught us everything.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah. know, I had to wear it in like a weird ponytail with all these bobby pins on my hair every day.
Well, at least now you'll be starting like fresh.
That's the second of the shortest I've ever gone.
Dries it a little bit.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's good.
So funny yesterday, because I knew I was doing this. Yesterday morning, my face piercing decided to pop out. I was like, great, I'm gonna be on camera, and I have this big thing on my face.
People are going, damn.
The first time I had really, really long hair, and then I got a mohawk, and all my friends were like, oh my god, what did you do? Because I was single at the time, and they're like, oh, it's single suicide. Telling you what, I got hit on by both men and women, and for a long time I never even had to pay for a drink ever, like at the bar, because people would just be drunk and they'd be like, oh my god, that's so cool. It was for this, you know, like, yeah, like a lot of people were getting them, and me and now you still will, like, we'll be like, oh, that's so awesome.
If my job would have allowed me, I would have taken it all off, but in this town.
Oh yeah, they have like a... Yeah, rules and appearances and stuff like that. This is still pretty short.
Yeah, it looks great. I like it.
See,
it looks
so good.
Thank you.
Because like this is laying down so nicely, and this is like, you can tell, like, you part your hair like,
yeah. Oh yeah, you can see the spot in my hair. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I was like, wait, is that my hair? No, that's actually brown.
Yeah, that's brown.
Oh my goodness, she really messed up my hair.
Yeah. Right now you know.
Wow.
Yeah, there's a bunch of spots.
Is actually. There really?
Yeah. There is. Yeah.
Great.
Well, now you know not to go back to her.
Yeah, no.
You could do the,
I just wanted to be a cheetah. What are you talking about?
So you could do the pretty woman thing, just go in there and be like, big mistake. Big mistake.
Yeah. I can't believe that. Definitely doing that tonight. I used to only color myself, and the one time I actually go somewhere, this is what happens.
And I'm not, that's just, yeah, it's ridiculous. Like, you know what they're doing.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Did you pay for it?
$300.
Yeah. Oh, I would go in there complaining. I would.
Yeah.
Like, this is a grown out, and I just got, like, a different cut, and this is nice.
Oh, okay.
You can get, like, at least, like, a free, like, manicure or something out of it.
Yeah.
Especially for free manicure, so I would definitely go in there. Or take pictures before you color it.
Yeah.
I'd be like, this is what it looked like grown out. Not cool.
Yep. A little bit easier now to do it myself.
Oh, totally. That's good. Okay, so you have a great face for this. For this look too.
Yeah.
It's not a block cut, just put my guide for the top.
Just It's like that.
Yeah. What's that? I'm like Lord, was it Lord or something like that? Or a young Lady Gaga? Yeah, that's just your own shot right there. It's better to leave it, put some gel in it, then cut it shorter than the other side. You know what I mean? I said it's just a shot. You can cut some shorter.
Finished, furniture rearranged, TV on. checked off your to-do list. Tackle will do it. Tackle will connect you to background check providers who can show up right in your
I know.
I'd be too afraid to see what it looked like in the back. I was like, definitely. All right, I'll try giving my back, or at least some of that.
Yeah.
I mean, because that's crazy. Like, I can't believe that they.
Yeah.
This is great stuff because it's a pomade and a conditioner. Yeah, it's just gonna be in shock for a little bit right there. For maybe like a week or something, I'll have a difficult time with that side.
Get used to it.
You'll dig it though.
Oh no, I'm afraid to see the...
You don't want to see it?
No, I want to see it, but the stripes.
Yes. Well, it's only so you know. Yeah, yeah, see?
Oh my goodness, what did she do to my hair?
I know. But look how nice that looks, though. See, now that's a taper.
Yeah.
That's what it should look like every time.
I just wanted stripes in my hair, that's all. Oh my goodness, it's definitely short.
Doesn't she look gorgeous?
Woo!
You do. Gorgeous.
Oh my goodness. Oh my
god! Do you like it though?
Yeah. I'm gonna have to get used to it.
Stick with it.
Maybe.
It's cute, right? Sorry, I'm
losing my teeth.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Glad you did it though.
Yeah.
Nice and refreshed.